Hello, people. What's up? This is the New Infinix once again. Here's a report, ladies and gentlemen. The Assassin's Creed movie has been reported to be delayed by 2016 after 20th Century Fox removed the film from its 2015 schedule. The movie, starring Michael Fassbender, was slated to be released on August 15 on that same year, but according to the Hollywood Reporter, it won't be ready on time. The site claims that Fox insiders have revealed that the movie script had undergone several rewrites and that production has grappled with scheduling issues. Insiders claim that the film will now launch in 2016. Well, it's just that they need more time to work with the film. I don't blame them. But at least I hope that they don't screw it up, because we all know how many movies based on video games have miserably failed due to messing it all up and heavily altering the story and the characters, you know. Many of them should have never been made. You know, movies like Super Mario Brothers, Street Fighter, Double Dragon, and especially the Juve Ball movies, and the movies after Resident Evil Apocalypse, which totally sucked. Well, if you don't like it that I say it sucked, to each his own. Fox also has moved the Fantastic Four reboot from June 19, 2015, to the now seemingly vacant August 7 of that same year. Well, let's see what's going to happen in the future. God bless, play hard gamers, and enjoy the show.